At your service. Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
Stop by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back. We're gonna get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you wanna see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate.
Thank you.
say we've sent our message. I'm sure you don't need me to tell you to lose the cops if they're after you. And if that wasn't fun enough on its own, the insurance money for those skis should make this all worth our while. Ah, it's a captain's life, eh, boss? Let's do this again sometime.
Brendan here, captain of the ship. As a matter of fact, something just came up you might be interested in. Sending it through. See what I meant about life on board, boss? That was just another day for Captain Brendan Darcy. But seriously, you handled that like a real sea dog. What do you say we get you involved a little more often down here? We'll make a captain of you yet. When you get a sec, come back and see me again. Or just give me a call.
Lesson 2 in the Brendan Darcy School of Seafaring. Taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa! Don't point that at me! Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain!
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentlemen appear to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
You gunner, dash it!
You cocksucker!
Motherfucker! Mapsuzer!
Hey,
Joel! Asshole!
Get the cover!
I'm empty!
You cocksucker!
Wrong place! There is no right time!
I will get them there! If you don't leave! Motherfucker!
You cocksucker!
I nearly crap myself.
Did I ever tell you you're an excellent shot? The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head. Oh. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Zut, alors.
Thank you.
가면 죽는다.
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is gonna earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh? This is your captain, Brendan. Well, if you're after something to keep from twiddling your well-manicured thumbs, you're in luck. Sending it now. Oh, that there was a close shave with a rusty razor, boss. Thanks for your help. You're proving to be quite the master mariner. And there was me thinking you wouldn't have what it took for life on the bridge. I'd say our best work is still ahead of us.
Okay, lesson three in Captain Darcy's deep water diploma, cultivating your associates. Go to the airport, I'll tell you all about it. We're doing a solid for the high and mighty of the Pacific Country Club. Apparently, an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. And before you know it, the tennis coach is getting tipped off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department, and we'd bring our A-game. The Coast Guard have those aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me. I'm just called. The cars are already going up in smoke. Go, go, go! Don't forget, that plane can do VTOL. So you can hover in one place, if that helps you hit the fires.
Thank you.
cars across town. I'm pinging you the GPS. Do you think you can get there in time? Just land in the water and the plane will do the rest. Tuesday, we got boxed in by a fleet of climate activists on sailing skiffs. Wasn't pretty, and I'm not just talking about armpit hair.
This is your captain, Brendan. Well, if you're after something to keep from twiddling your well-manicured thumbs, you're in luck. Sending it now.
Boss, good to see you back. Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the frigid warehouse in Cypress Flats. You'd never guess who's using it to store some volatile, temperature-sensitive product. Those money launderers who had the nerve to kidnap me. I figure, since we're making enemies in that direction already, we might as well make a few bucks, right? Step one, take out their aircon, shut them down. Step two, take whatever they've already loaded up for transport and get it to the buyer on their behalf. Step three, back to the yacht for a frosty one of our own. Sound like a plan? Let's do it.
Motherfuckers!
We need cover!
Work is never done. You're starting to see that, right?
Cover now! Heads Everybody move up! I need to reload! Let's party, motherfuckers!
Mother!
Motherfucker! Asshole!
Asshole!
새끼 이제 죽었어!
You cocksucker!
Fuck!
Asshole!
You done with step one yet? Step two's a calling. Get in the truck. I'll ping you a GPS for the buyer. Fair warning, these fellas are probably gonna want it back, and they're not very polite people.
Anything you need, boss. Oh, hi. How can I help you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Looks like your pockets are full. It's the general. Are you sure you need more snacks? When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Like your pockets are full. Are you sure you need more snacks?
Oh, that baby fits like a condom. Snug. I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
This is your captain, Brendan. Well, if you're after something to keep from twiddling your well-manicured thumbs, you're in luck. Sending it now.
Thank you. I'm taking you down!
Luna!
Brendan Darcy, your captain. As a matter of fact, something just came up you might be interested in. Sending it through.
Fuzz, it's been... let's say we put this rivalry to bed. The head honcho of that money laundering outfit we've been scrapping with is on some mega secure yacht not far from here. And I found us a sub we can use to dip under his defenses. Head over there and get it. We're going down under, so to speak. Coming doesn't mean this is going to be easy. They're really dug in, so you can expect mines once you reach the critical depth. Just take it slow. Stick around this crime scene. down with the ship. If he's got a chopper, he'll be on it the first sign of trouble. The defenses are down, so if that happens, get the fastest boat you can and get after him. This is our one chance.
I love you.
Is that it? Is he dead? You tangoed with the wrong captain, matey. Admiral Brendan Darcy takes not one bit of shit from the likes of you. Best of all, that bastard had a bounty on his head. What do you say? Do our civic duty and collect it?
Well, boss, I'd say your captain's training is complete. Top marks, best in class. And to mark your graduation from the Brendan Darcy Naval Academy, I've left a little something for you in your wardrobe. Trust me, you might as well throw away all that other stuff you wear. Now, life out here being what it is, I'll still have the occasional bit of business to do in future. So don't be a stranger.